Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir Classes. Today's tutorial will be on game theory. The subtitle of the tutorial is Weakly Dominant Strategy, and this is part 2. If you want to have access to the previous part of the tutorial, you can visit our website, and in case of any query, you can contact us on this particular number. Now, this was our payoff matrix, and we have seen that player 2 does not have any strictly dominated strategy, and player 1, in one case the payoff of the two strategies were equal. However, in case when player 1 was choosing north, player 2 was indifferent between the two strategy because the payoff he was receiving was the same from the two strategies, while when player 1 was choosing strategy south, player 2 had a dominant strategy, okay, because north was strictly better from the strategy south. Having said that, we come to the conclusion that player 1 has no dominating strategy, while for player 2 we see that while for player 2 has a weakly dominating strategy, which is to go north. Okay, why this is happening? Because the payoffs are equal for one strategy and so it becomes indifferent but strictly better for the other. So now what we see is that since only one of them has a dominant strategy, there will be no dominant strategy equilibrium. This is very important, and if we proceed this way, then we have, so I have rewritten the payoff matrix once again because we still need to find out the answer, okay, the solution to this particular problem. So we need to eliminate the dominated strategies. So we have already mentioned that for player 2, go north weakly dominates strategy go south. Okay, therefore we eliminate the strategy go south for the second player. For player 2. Okay, now if this is given, now so we can consider that if this particular column gets eliminated, then these are the payoffs that will be available to player 1. And if we look at these two pairs, then 2 is greater than 1. Then what happens is that if we consider only the strategy that player 2 goes to north, player 1 strategy go north is strictly dominant over strategy go south. Okay, because minus 2 is greater than 1, so go south, and this will be the strategy that will be eliminated, which will be eliminated. So what we find is that north is the weak dominance equilibrium, and this is the weak dominance equilibrium. Okay, and if we want to define now, finally, what do we mean by weakly preferred strategy, weakly dominant strategy? It is a strategy is weak if it does at least as well as any other strategy, for some outcomes. Okay, so north was preferred to south, strictly preferred to south in case of some situation, as well as north was as good as south in some situation, and better than strategy for remaining outcomes. And in certain situation, north was strictly preferred to south. Okay, so both these parts of the definition is being satisfied. This will be the definition of a weakly dominant strategy. Hope this tutorial was helpful. If it was, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. And thank you so much for watching.